Hey guys, my name is Samir and today I'm going to tell you how can you increase the internal storage of any Android device. So to do that, just open up the settings. Then scroll down and go to the storage option. Then click on that. Now backup all your data from the external SD card. At the time my current internal storage is 5.17 GB. Just click on the SD card. Then click on the three lines, then click on settings, now click on format as internal, now then click on erase and format, and it will take few minutes to format your SD card. Once it's done, then click on move later, then click on next, and again click on done. So after that you will see that my storage has been increased to 12.50 GB. And this trick works only on the devices which are running Marshmallow and above. So that's it for this video guys. Subscribe to the channel for more tips. Comment down below if you face any problem, and I will see you in the next one.